The Witcher 2, Wraiths, Fear and Trembling. Wraiths are not, as some claim, the outward manifestations of an inner fear. They are visible, tangible, and dangerous on top of that. According to the teachings of priests, those who died suddenly without completing their tasks in this Vale of Tears become such specters. Wraiths have their own aims. Sometimes they remain unaware of them, but more often than not, they pursue their calling without the slightest regard for the living.